This is poignant, man.
I ain't ready for something.